Hi QLFs, this is Ismat here. We are at South Indian International Movie Awards, SIIMA. This is the 8th edition of SIIMA and we are super excited to see the South Indian stars take on the stage tonight. This is happening at Lusail Sports Arena.
First time Qatar la pandranga. I think the audience are brilliant. Ulla pona da theriyum sattam veliya varaikum kekudhu. So I wish to come back to Qatar again and again and love you all.
Qatar, thank you so much for love to Chinnu. And yeah, I'm so happy that I got this award. As a newcomer, it's a dream come true. So yeah, thank you so much, Qatar.
Hi, hello Qatar, Kifak. Well, you know, the interesting part is I used to live in Qatar. I stayed in Qatar for 6.5 years, from 2006 to 2013. I love the people out here, Malayalis especially. They are so sweet. Some people used to call me Manjati. I hope it's not a bad word.
No, definitely not.
Yeah, so I love Doha and I love the Indians in Doha and it's my second home. So it was a pleasure to be here and love you.
I congratulate all the winners of SIIMA and it is indeed one of the biggest and most glamorous event of the year. Stay tuned to Qatar Living for more exciting events.